Monroe scrambled out of the water and found himself in a massive city with no sign of the swan or anyone else. Well, except someone's enormous pair of feet. These were attached to a giant who could have been a big help in catching the swan, but unfortunately, here was the laziest giant who had ever lived, and it was his day off. Having celebrated in his usual way, he was now sleeping it off and quite unable to hear Monroe yelling. While he was looking for a way to wake the giant, Monroe noticed something even better, a floating ship. Before he discovered painting, the king was a potter. He loved the simplicity of a well-spun pot. So when his subjects complained that his new city was too austere and that there was nowhere to relieve themselves, the king ignored them. But when they started relieving themselves in his pots, the king hastily built them a sewer system. Sometimes the giant wondered about where all the people in the city had gone. Mostly he worried they might come back and ask him to clean their gutters or put out their fires. But they never did, and that was why the giant, who was the laziest that had ever lived, was also the happiest. Thank you.
Thank you.